the Grand Master. And I now invite His Excellency the President to move forward and decorate His Highness the Aga Khan. As I was reading, this is the highest honor to be awarded in this country. For those who are not able to see, His Excellency now is decorating His Highness the Aga Khan with the most excellent Order of the Pearl of Africa. It is done in stages. That was the first part, now is the second one. I thank you, Your Excellency, for that function.